Probably after the fifth. It's still, you know, 0-0 game, so you know I wasn't really in my mind then. And then you know, we scored those three runs. I had a quick sixth inning, and my pitch count stayed, you know, within range. And you know, it was probably around the fifth inning when nobody in the dugout wanted to talk to me. And I kind of felt awkward. I was like, man, I like to talk to people
during the game.
That tastes terrible.
Towel, man.
Get this guy.
And they got it for you.